going to practice to handle case like it. Langkah pertama, first step, you greet the guest. Silakan greet. Sambut tamu dengan posisi menyambut.
Good morning.
Tamu datang kalau mau check-in jam berapa kira-kira?
Jam 2.
So, kalian bilang apa?
Good.
Terus?
Welcome to China Hotel.
Ya, posisinya yang bagus. Posture, please, posture. Posture. Good posture as a porter. Please,
ini
porter.
Apa?
Up to you. Every hotel has different, different gesture. Different aturan, different rule, different gesture. Silakan yang kamu suka aja yang mana? Silakan ditiru. Sekuro seperti itu? Ya. Oke, saya kasih contoh. Good afternoon, welcome to Sekuro Hotel. Apa? Judulnya apa? Well, excuse me, where is the restaurant? Where is the restaurant?
The restaurant?
Do you have any special menu in your restaurant?
Yeah, we have special menu, it's Korean food.
Korean food, yes. Can you mention one of them? What the menu of Korean food? Can you mention one of the Korean food?
Tteokbokki.
Tteokbokki, okay. How about the price?
Reasonable price.
Okay, thank you. Reasonable price, yes. What is this room?
This room. Standard room.
Oh, standard room, okay. Yes. So many guests here. Is there any event?
Yes.
Yes, it's very crowded. Thank you. Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Yeah.
With your channel, local and international. Channel 1 for better information, channel 2 for reception, and channel 3 for restaurant. And this is air conditioner. And this is mini bed. If you have some drink and snack, don't forget, please sign with me. Alright. And then, as your special request, you can view the dune and you can see view figure. Alright, over there. This is telephone. If you have some information, please dial number 1 for reception, number 2 for housekeeping, and number 3 for room service. And then get room. Well, this is basin combined the cook and hot water, and this is amenities, and this is bed towel, hand towel and face towel. If you want extra supplies, you can dial number 2 for obviously. Alright, and this is shower bathtub combined for cold and hot water. If you hot water, you can have blue, and you can hot water, you can hot and cold water. If you wet tap for hot water and hot tap for cold water, please be careful if you want wet tap, because water is very hot.
Okay, thank you.
And this toilet, it is flushing.
Yes.
And less wardrobe. In wardrobe, like the hanger, slipper, one big bag, one police, and safety box. If you want laundry, you can dry it in laundry list and put in the laundry bag. And if you have something value, you can keep in safety box and setting the password.
Okay, thank you. Anything else?
Yes, that's all about the facilities in 110. Do you have anything else?
No.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy staying. Have a nice day. Good afternoon.